Let's meet the Beatle. I've got Paul and John.
John.
And Paul's talking to George and Ringo. Well, I said in my intro, and you were listening to it, that there have been a lot of changes since this time last year.
Mm.
Well, we've seen them, you know, we've seen you making films and doing all sorts of marvellous things, but what have the changes meant to you?
Nothing really. I think the main changes are in people's attitudes to you.
How?
I don't know. But it's people who change rather than you. You know, we feel exactly the same, really. Got a new suit, though.
What difference is there since last June up to now? What sort of things have happened to you since then?
The main difference is that we've got more money and less time to ourselves. You know, everything's speeded up and we're just running around like mad.
If you ever manage to get away from the crowds, what sort of things do you like to do?
Sleep, see films, go to nightclubs, drive my car, and that's it.
Do you find any difficulty in keeping up your public image? Just
no.
What image?
It's our image is just us. You know, so as we were, we didn't try and make an image. It just happened, and so we don't have to keep it up. We just remain ourselves. Don't we, Ringo?
Well, we do, I mean.
Don't
the other two are worried about.
You write very good songs, don't you?
Oh, thank you, thank you.
How do you write songs?
Well, you know, we just depend. Sometimes we write them on old pianos and anything that's lying around, you know. Old tramps or anything.
Normally we sit down and try and bash one out, sort of thing. But then again, there's no formula, because he can come up with one day completely finished. We still say we both wrote it, though.
Have you ever been frightened of your fans? A time when they've really frightened you?
Only Paul's frightened me a few times.
Only times when getting in and out of places, when there's a thousand of them all together. But when you usually only meet about the most six or seven, you know, if you were sort of running along the road, and then there's not enough of them then, is there, to sort of make you fly?
You don't mind that too much?
No.
How are you doing?
Hello, chaps.
How are you doing?
You can get up now.
I pronounce you man and wave.